My name is Ole Tienhouse. I'm a psychiatrist and I'm medical director here at the Whole Health Clinic where I'm sitting right now. And I'm absolutely thrilled and humbled by the fact that this clinic won the Distinguished Service Award of the Arizona Medical Association this year. I'm particularly proud of the team that runs this clinic because in the 5+ years of our existence here, I think we have really made a difference in the community. The distinguishing feature of this clinic is that we have both psychiatry and primary care under the same roof, with the same shared medical record and ongoing treatment planning that is again shared between physical and mental health professionals. Severely mentally ill patients have a higher prevalence of chronic medical conditions like high blood pressure, like diabetes, than other groups, and they're also known to be poor utilizers of primary health care. So to have it so convenient here is really a contribution we make to the public health of this population who is so vulnerable. And in addition, because we're affiliated with Banner, our patients also have basically one click away access to tertiary care, which is also extremely helpful. So for example, we use our sleep center, we sleep medicine clinic, we use our pain medicine clinic and orthopedics, OBGYN, you name it. So this has been a very important contribution to the not only mental health system in Pima County and Southern Arizona in general. And one of the components we're particularly proud of here is the Early Psychosis Intervention Center, which tries to help young people, adolescents and young adults, to catch serious mental illness very early in the course before they go on the path of chronicity and gradual functional decline. A 5-year program, unique in its form in the country, and again, a way of practicing preventive medicine that goes far beyond what we traditionally have had in this country and in this state. So I'm very proud and happy to be a recipient of this award.